To live by?
Defy expectations. You know, they used to hear me talk and think I was as dumb as a barrel of hair. But look at me now. Had my own tech empire. Reading you this motivational note in my favorite hat. So remember, we're all in the same boat. Except mine is probably bigger and more expensive.
Reading emails, filing files, killing time.
I'm not sure if this line is tapped, so there's a package of, letter openers waiting for you in the distributions department. They're shiny, sharp, and stabby letter openers that will definitely help you to escape. Let's just say that a manifest that said safe, totally harmless letter openers and another manifest that said sharp pointy knives magically got switched around. Go, quickly!
It was Friday. Can you keep it down? Some of us are trying to look busy.
Remind you that your work here at Transcore is irreplaceable. Well, for the next 5 years, at least. Once we figured out how to create an autopilot mail card, you're all fine. But until then, remember, you matter. You are loved. You have value.
Thank you. Here we go again.
Staff, it's another glorious day in the distributions department. Here at Transcore, our mantra is to push the envelope of technological possibility. I suppose that's why you work in the mailroom.
Thank you.
folk of distributions have already distributed the knives, letter openers, to all the office supply rooms. Grab some on your way through to the cybernetics department. I know it seems a bit ominous, but it's the quickest path to the exit. Good luck.
I need to locate a caffeinated beverage. Monday, yeah, oh yeah.
Good news, employees! Your HR catch-ups with Adam are just around the corner. I know how much y'all look forward to seeing him, but just a friendly reminder, he's busier than a funeral home fan in July, so don't miss your appointment. Thank you.
Attention. Rogue human alert. Human employee number 451 missing from designated workstation. Military response advised. Report any lifelike behavior to HR. Lockdown in effect.
Hello, fellow human.
The 7X Division of Transcor. I've always had a dream about robots. About robots making robots. It was beautiful. Fully automated, no complaints, exceeding quotas, and definitely no trips to the can. But seriously, no trips to the can. Make a business sensation.
Nope! You came out of nowhere! What's up with her? Howdy ho!
I think he's sleeping. Thank you.
do. I love my job.
Do you require a caffeinated beverage?
What's up with her? Working hard, hardly working.
This lockdown, huh? Okay, I admit it. I knew this would happen. I mean, you're holding a very valuable stolen prototype. Oh, don't get mad, okay? I needed you to understand how bad things were here. Look, I'll level with you. I need your help to find out what's going on. Get a level 3 access card, take the elevator, and find someone called April. Her desk is in the production department. Now, if you help me, I promise to help you escape. Pinky swear it.
Come, you scared the life out of me.
I
Jackson. Trespass. I don't always let my guard down. But I love an idea.
Never had one.